Race is ready. Air marshals ready. On the tone. Keep it clean on his first lap. Keep it clean. Ain't gonna win it on the first one. A little bit of trouble in the corner. Oh, we got one rolling over. Let's see who's gonna come out on top here. That looks like Randy.
Oh, baby, pile up, baby, pile up. It's a tree.
Oh, three quarters of a lap. Looks like Randy Lewis may go in the lead. Yet. No, that's Alan White. Alan White out in the lead. Let's see who's coming in number three. Number two, James Spann. Mark Ferro in the three. Tony Riggins, Frank Palmer out for the four. Randy Lewis for the five. That's some great action going on out there. Let's find our leaders. Looks like our leader is running away with it. Here comes out the front stretch. Coming close to the finish line. A lot of space right now. Okay, stop classes, one tech.
You got a place on the table when you're done, we got to get a tent over there to check it out.
Not for you to go to the tent right now, that's how the right on the curve. Jimmy Sands raised the cover into four. Daniel into five. Tony in six. Frank seven. Brandon eight. Kevin nine. Raphael 10. Kevin 11. Jeff 12. In the basement. Coming out with his way out. Right now, he's far up in traffic. They're going to get through. It's like they're going to go down the race and cover to get through. We'll sign our leader. I'm going to take it off right now. He's our leader. Let's see. He's coming down the front stretch right now. He's going a little bit too hot. Gets into the fight. Oh, that's our leader. Where is our leader? Oh, here's our leader. Out of the way. There you go. Crossing the line right now. Going up to the top of Shireville Hill. Working his way through the double double. On the outside, and over here, gets into the fight. Here, race right there, getting going.
Second place, 8 seconds behind the leader.
Right now, our leader's powered up in traffic. Ready to come down the front stretch. Right now, it's Alan, Mark, Tracy, Daniel, Raphael, Clint, Tim, Devin, Landon, Kevin, Jeff, and Tony. Remember guys, race each other clean. And now our leader having a little bit of trouble. That is the leader that you just got into, bud.
2 minutes on the clock. Alan Wright, Mark Ferro, Tracy Carver, Raphael, four from five.
Alan Wright got a little bit of room for not traffic. He's riding pretty good. Nice comfortable lead, 6 second lead for Alan White. Mark Ferro, Tracy Carver, Raphael right now, battling it out. Hey.
With a 25 left.
Here comes our leader right now, he's coming up right with the tabletop. That went up the second tabletop. Coming down the front stretch, our leader, Alan White. Cross start finish line now. Got one car ahead of him, he's heading on the pin track. This time the driver made a hill, our leader goes. There he goes across the double double.
50 seconds. J.R. Rich and John Pine with their hands full there in the infield. Those are the guys who want to turn off on your car too. They got the game on when it comes to that.
Our leader coming through right now over the double double, coming around to the tabletop. Down the front stretch. All alone right at the moment.
15 seconds.
15 seconds to go, this is a quick man here. Cross action, he's
19 right back.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't know the...
Alright, it's getting expired. Jeff Lynn is done. Jimmy Sands done.
Because we're here.